An option style or exercise style is a driver for the value of an option contract. An option contract is often either allowed to be exercised only at expiration, European style option, or at a time during its lifetime, but at the latest at expiration, American style option. When an option is exercised before maturity, it's called early exercise. The concept of early exercise is often applied with equity options the day before a corporate share will be traded ex-dividend. For the commodity markets, this is irrelevant. Obviously, the more flexibility an option incorporates, the higher the price of it, although the differential is not going to make a huge difference. Nevertheless, American-style options are valued somewhat higher than European-style options. There are many more styles, like Asian-style options, or options with Bermuda-style, Canary-style, and so forth. These, however, are classified as exotic options, being relatively complex, whereas European and American options are considered plain vanilla options, which represent the most generic type. Exchange-traded options are mostly European-style or American-style options. Typically, cash-settled options, which are listed by exchanges, are of European-style, whereas most listed equity options are American-style options.